I look so peaceful. Angelic, even. No wonder you had a thing for me.
At the end of season two, we leave Lizzie having fake died and planned her own fake funeral.
She was a kind soul.
Nobody is upset about me being dead. They all hate me.
Being fake dead, she sees the way that a lot of her classmates honestly feel about her, which I think really shakes her and makes her realize that she still has a lot of work to do.
She never stopped trying to change. But did you all let her? Or did you hold on to one image of her at her worst?
The one person who does really believe in her is MG. And I think she sees that and realizes that her feelings for him might be more than she initially realized. Just to be clear, that was for you and not me.